Hi friends, I'm so glad to meet you all in this program, in this message. I'm sure that the Lord is speaking to you through these messages. So be sure to share these messages on WhatsApp, YouTube, Facebook and all social media. In this way, you will touch many souls through this message. Today we are going to talk about the foundations, the proofs, the substantiation that the Lord provides for us. In many ways in this world, we need proofs, we need support and we need substantiation. What do you mean by that? If you live in a country, supposedly if you live in India, you need an Aadhaar card, you need a ration card. Any country needs certain documents as proof that you are the native of that country, you are the resident of that country. If you don't have such proofs, you will always be degraded, or you will always be found wanting for something. You cannot experience all the benefits that you have as a citizen of that country. So in this way, anything and everything needs some sort of support in this world. But over all this, above all this, we need a support in our life. We need a substantiation for our life, a source for our life. And I'm going to tell you that the Lord Jesus is the greatest support that you can have in this life. The supporting document, the source of all your blessings, the substantiation that you need in this life. You might think that you do not have any material source, any financial blessings, any sort of family attachments, relatives and studies and positions in this world to support you, to lift you up in your life. But you know what the Bible says in Deuteronomy 33:27, underneath are the everlasting arms. That means He is your support. He will always be by your side. And when He is your support, you will never be shaken. Psalm 16:8, you will never be shaken, because when He is your support, the first thing is you will receive all the blessings in life, even when you don't have any other source of blessing. And number two is, when He is your support, be sure that He will not be shaken. Because He will not be shaken, because He is not moved or He is not changed, you can be sure of the support you can get from Him. So remember, even when everything else is absent, God as your support is always present for you. God bless you.